only see one catch. That would have been a little much to hope for. Booger 201 being able to get underneath there and catch that ball off the line. That would have been another 10 points. They're in position. That's actually a third assist. They shoot. That's 40 points. And they got it. Red Alliance blowing the doors in already. It's only got almost a minute and a half to go, and they've already got 110 points. Not a lot of defense being played against them. It's theirs to continue to collect. Very consistent strategy. 45-01 now has the ball for an assist. They shoot. Goal. Oh, another heartbreak there. Again, very, very difficult to make that catch. We've only seen it done once. 980 trying to play a little defense on 42-01 going the length of the field. They line up. It lights up. Three assists. They shoot. Oh, let's try that one again. Okay, good robot. Good set of bounces there. They're able to pick that up. And they shoot it down and it bounces in. And this is pretty, but it is 50 points. It's 180 already. Meantime, 2584 is calling a dead ball here. Jabal's trapped, but now it's free. For some reason their mechanism broke down. We still have 31 seconds to go. 2501 over the press again. Even if 42-01 doesn't catch it, it still keeps it in the forefield. 42-01 up against that ball looks like it's losing some air. 42-01 on the dead ball. That ball has been retired now. So that did score a point on the way out. Actually, it scored 11 points, I think. 6 or 11, depending on whether there were 2 or 3 assist lines left. 4, 3, 2, 1. Get up another trash shot.